You say the Bortas fired first?
Yes.
And you tried to reach an accommodation with Captain Duras?
He refused.
Duras was under no obligation to accommodate this human.
So you were simply defending your ship when you attacked the Bortas?
Yes.
And then what happened?
We left the system and took the refugees with us.
You could have destroyed the Bortas. Why didn't you?
Because Captain Duras is not my enemy.
Not your enemy. I submit to this tribunal that Captain Archer is guilty. Guilty of meddling in Klingon affairs on more than one occasion. In fact, I've discovered his name is well known to the High Council. The accused once stood before the Chancellor himself and exposed a Suluban plot that would have thrown the Empire into civil war.
That is absurd.
The facts are on record. Perhaps the prosecutor has grown complacent with his research. The records of the Imperial Fleet also mention this man. His ship was instrumental in the rescue of the Klingon raptor, the Sam-Ra, from the dense atmosphere of a gas giant.
Even if this is true, it has nothing to do with this case.
It has everything to do with this case. It shows a pattern in Archer's behavior that was repeated in his encounter with Captain Duras. Yes, he may be self-righteous, but his meddling has saved a Klingon ship and perhaps the fate of the Empire itself. If Captain Archer is guilty, he is guilty of nothing more than being a nuisance, and hardly worth the attention of this tribunal. And if he must be punished, let the punishment fit that crime.